please do not view the eclipse through sunglasses. You will damage your eye. So one thing you can do is order some special eclipse glasses. These are special glasses. They are not sunglasses. One thing I would not do is point my cell phone directly at the sun. There's a chance you can damage your sensor. So what you can do is take your glasses and hold the glasses over the lens of your camera and snap a photo of the sun. Those are actual images of the sun. So during eclipse time, you can take a card and punch out a hole and hold up a piece of paper. Sometimes the moon's a little farther from the Earth, sometimes it's a little closer to the Earth. So if my face is the sun and the camera, your people on Earth looking at my sunny face, when the moon is really close to the Earth, most of my face is blocked. But if the moon's a little farther from the Earth, more of my face is uncovered. And that's called an annular eclipse. That is not safe to look at without your sun viewing glasses, even though most of the sun is covered. This is special because the moon is very close to the Earth and it's going to completely block the sun. As time goes on, the moon is drifting away from the Earth about an inch per year. There will be a time when the moon will no longer be sufficiently close to the Earth to completely block the sun. We all know that we don't go around the sun, the Earth goes around Otto, and Otto is going to be eclipsed by the Earth.